Two of the most annoying traits that anyone can have must be the inability to keep one's nose out of other people's business. The other annoying thing is when a person gossips and talks about someone behind their back. First of all, a person who shows too much interest in other people's activities can be described as nosy. That person is too interested in what other people are doing. A nosy person will always try to pry into another person's life. We can describe that person as a nosy Parker. They can also be referred to as a busybody. Perhaps there is a neighbour who spends too much time watching others. That person has too much time on their hands. They spend most of their time snooping on those around them. The second annoying habit occurs when one person discusses the activities of someone else. We will often refer to this type of person as a gossip. That person enjoys talking about other people. Sometimes they might say something about one individual person. That thing may or may not be true. The word gossip can be used as both a noun and a verb. A gossip is a person who likes to gossip. You will often find gossip taking place amongst people in small communities or groups. Gossip can be described as tittle-tattle. A piece of information spread about another person can be described as rumour. There is a rumour going around. Of course, the problem with rumours is that quite often they turn out to be untrue or false. Perhaps a nosy person will also be someone who enjoys spreading gossip. You might say that those two things are connected. A nosy person might also enjoy spreading rumours about other people. Do you know someone who enjoys spreading gossip? Perhaps you have a neighbour who is always watching what you are doing. What would my advice be? Maybe next time you can try keeping the curtains closed. See you soon for another lesson, and of course, ta-ta for now.